A radioactive gas has been found at Japan's tsunami-hit Fukushima nuclear power plant, raising fresh fears over its safety. Xenon gas, which could be the result of nuclear fission, has been detected in the number 2 reactor, but analysts say there's unlikely to be any heightened risk of radiation.